student, today we have to solve some question under the chapter negative numbers. First question, find the largest number which divides 1,277 and 1,368 leaving the remainder of 3 in each case. First of all, we have to find the LCM of 1,277 and 1,368. If we find the LCM of both number, the LCM of any two number divides the those number completely. दो नंबरों का अगर LCM आप निकालते हैं तो दो नंबरों को पूरी पूरी बार डिवाइड कर देता है रिमाइंडर जीरो, बट हियर रिमाइंडर शुड बी थ्री. इफ वी सबट्रैक्ट थ्री फ्रॉम बोथ नंबर देन द नंबर वी गेट, यू हैव टू फाइंड LCM. थ्री को सबट्रैक्ट करने के बाद जो नया नंबर आएगा वो नंबर उस नंबर का LCM निकालेंगे तो उस दशा में. सो वी सब्ट्रैक्ट थ्री फ्रॉम बोथ नंबर. फर्स्ट न्यू नंबर इक्वल टू 1,277 माइनस इक्वल टू 1,274. सेकेंड नंबर equal to 1,368 minus 3, 1,365. Now we have to find the LCM of 1,274 and 1,365. 1,365 is larger and 1,274 is smaller. So we divide larger number from smaller. 1,365 divided by 1,275. One time 1,275. Out 5. Sorry, 1,274. 4. Out 4 from 5. 1. 16 from 7 from 16. 9. And this 91. 1,274. One time 91. Out 1 from 7, 6. Out 9 from 2, 3, 4. 4 times 4 is 4, 4 9 is 36. So LCF of LCF of 1,274 and 1,365 is 91. So the largest number is 91, which divides 1,277 and 1,368, leaving remainder of 3 in each case. Now 91 is the number that divides 1,277 as well as 1,368 completely, but remainder will be 3. This does not divide this number completely. If you divide by 91 both number, then we get remainder. We can check here. Let's find that remainder is 3 or not. 1,277. divide by 91 how work from 7 6 how 12 9 for 12 3 and save. Four nine 36. Remainder is 3. When we divide by 91, the remainder will be 3. Second number 1368 by 91. Out of process 5. Out 9 from 30 4 8 5. 5 times 5 is 5, 5 9 is 14, 5 remainder is, so 8 groups. So in this way you can get the number which divides the given number leaving the remainder 3. Now we solve the question number 7. Question number is second, that find the greatest number that will divide 425, 572 and 699, leaving the remainder 4, 5, 6 respectively. If we divide these numbers by the greatest number, in each case if we divide by the greatest number, by the first number, then we get remainder 4. In, if we divide the by the greatest number, in second number, we find the remainder 5. If you divide in third number, you get the remainder 6. So, if you can divide the number, first you divide the number 4, second divide the number 5, third divide the number 6. If you find the HCF 4, 4, 5, 5, 7, 2, 699. So, if you find the HCF of these three numbers, the HCF also, the HCF of these three numbers divide these numbers completely. There will be no remainder. If you subtract, subtracting subtracting 4 from 445, then number is equal to 445 minus 4 is equal to 441. Subtracting 5 from 572, then number is equal to 572 minus 5 is equal to 7, 567. Now we have to subtracting 6 from 699, then number equal to 699 minus 6 is equal to 693. First number is 441, second number 567, 693. We find HCF of 441, 567, 693. So we have to find the HCF of these numbers. So we have to divide 693 by 567. One time 567, out 7 from 13, 6 out, 6 from 8, 2 out, 5 from 1, 6, 1. 5, 6, 7. 4. Four times. 4, 6 are 24. 4, 2 are 8. 8 to 10. 4 is the 4 of 5. Out 4 from 7, 3. 6, 63. 1, 2, 6. 2 times. 126. Now we have to divide third number 440 plus by 63. 63, 144. 441. 41. Seven times. 7 3 are 21. 7 6 are 42. 44. So FCF of 441, 567 and 693 is 63. So the greatest number is 63 that will divide 445, 572 and 699, leaving remainder 4, 5, 6 respectively. In this way, you can find the greatest number leaving the remainder. I think all of you have understood these word problems and you can solve this types of questions from your exercise. So thanks for today and see you in next video.